Good evening to you, Jen and Tom. Detective Sergeant Stephen Coco was fired today. He's been with the Manchester Police Department for 17 and a half years. He was just recently promoted. He served on the undercover drug unit, and employees and colleagues here say he was a good employee and a good person, but this entire department is appalled that someone sworn to protect and serve could possibly be connected to a case that left two Bedford teenagers lying on the side of the road. A horrific scene Friday night, a teen mowed down in front of his own home along with his friend. The driver takes off. Now News 9 has confirmed that the vehicle that actually went up onto the sidewalk in this accident is part of the Manchester Department fleet. Detective Coco lives less than a mile from the accident scene. His wife asked us to leave her property today. Bedford police are conducting the criminal investigation today. They referred all questions to the county attorney. Bedford Police Chief Bryfonsky is out of the country. Manchester police say they are cooperating fully with this investigation, and at this point, it's not clear who was behind the wheel at the time of the accident.
Men and women at the Manchester Police Department are appalled that this happened. This is not indicative of what they're about. The men and women at the Manchester Police Department go out there every single day to try to protect the public and serve the public. This is not indicative of them. Our hearts go out to the victims, their families. We just hope a speedy recovery and that they are able to get on with their lives.
You lost sleep on this case.
Oh, without a doubt. How can't you? You have two people hit by a car and then somebody speeds away. And how can't you?
Certainly a lot of follow-up questions here and a lot more to evolve. We anticipate more developments in the days to come. A glimmer of good news in all of this. We understand that both of those teenagers that were mowed down on Friday night are out of the hospital. One of the boys is in a cast. And we hear the other boy might have much more grave injuries, but at least he is home recuperating with his family. That's the very latest here from Manchester Police Headquarters. I'm Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.